I definitely do. All right, you guys. So now NBA couples Aisha and Steph Curry, along with Gabrielle Union and Dwayne Wade, hopped on live to do what a lot of celebrities are doing, have a nice little chat, nice little kiki. Well, right. You guys will never believe what relationship advice Gabby gave the couple back in the day. And you also will have your mouth dropping. Pick it on up when you hear what Dwayne said Gabby was back in the 90s. Mm. Yeah, okay. Y'all check it out. Y'all got to see what they say for yourself.
She was a thot in 98, back up for sure.
I was. Listen, I enjoyed my life. And that is the exact advice I gave. Aisha and a young Steph at D. Wright's 25th birthday
party. It all comes out. I'm so done.
You guys, the likelihood of this working out is very low, and you should just break up now and have sex with other people.
That was juicy. All right, Brad, now, what do you think about Dwayne calling his beautiful, respectful wife a thot?
Well, I think they have a great relationship, so they pass on stuff like this. They get a pass, and I think they were a little tipsy or something on the whizzine, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, for sure, for sure.
So they were just enjoying each other. She probably called him all kinds of stuff, too, so a thot wasn't offensive under these circumstances.
Yeah, this is definitely one of them lives you wake up the next day, you want to see if you can delete it.
Okay. Show of hands, who's here had some thought time before settling down in a relationship?
I did.
Everybody raised both hands. Okay.
Not
I know
did.
The Dish Nation cast is hot as hell. Okay. Everybody.
I'm still having it. All right. Talk.